Have another gameplay with Ratchet and Clank here on PlayStation Portal.
Oh, it's damaged, but
this is the game. Let's see it in action.
Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Good use.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Now, you're gonna need Raritanium for this stuff, but we'll use some. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells.
I'll give you a good deal on that one.
These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain.
A lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small incident. We are working hard to contact the guard to find a peaceful resolution. But until we return our call, it's probably best to remain in your
Rangers. That's the last of them.
Attention, Vlar. We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. I thought it might be technically on our side, so I picked up the phone and informed you that I was here. I had a friend call me from a neighboring spot. Everything works on our side, so when you get a moment, give it a picture.
Dear, more of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Tokrun Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Ah.
of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since.
Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockblock!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed, but we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here infobot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing.
Oh, hello there.
I see you're having a little trip.
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple.